I'm Tiffany Yamamoto with Tennis Warehouse, and I'm here with Leticia. Thank you for joining us amid all this noisy construction. I just wanted to ask you a little bit about doubles and how you go about practicing with your partner.
Well, we're going very well, and then, we feel a lot better than a few months ago because we wasn't playing very well, but I think we're ready now.
As far as communicating with your partner, is there a ways that you work together to know what each other is going to do on the court?
Yeah, we know what exactly. I mean, when I just give her a look and then she know what I'm thinking, so which is very, very good.
Is that something that develops over time, or was that something that naturally came?
I think that's natural because since the first time we played together, we feel something very special between us. And I think that's very, very special things.
And for the Olympics, what are you looking forward to the Olympics and how you'll be playing?
Well, yeah, of course I'm looking forward because it's my first time, and I qualified for my singles and doubles both, and and the final, it's my birthday, so I hope I can have a good present.
Well, thanks very much for joining us, and good luck in the Olympics and rest of the season.
Thank you very much.
To take your game to the next level, take these tips from Leticia Chan. While few have communication as strong as Leticia and her partner, good communication is key to double success. Developing a close relationship with your partner can help you play as a team instead of two individual players.